Hey, look, the channel's back. Yay, after 2 months. Back here at iRacing with, hey, look, we also came back. Well, the series has always been around, but IndyCar license is back in iRacing. So I figured, tune up for the season, why not do some IndyCar? Actually, been doing a lot of IndyCar Texas this week, so had a decent amount of luck with it. A lot of podium finishes to the guy on pole, actually, Marco. Did win one, so got that going for me. Big field here. I think there's 25 cars in the split. I should probably check out the fuel map here. I'm going to go at map 3, save a little bit of fuel, hopefully. As why are the frames dropping? Who knows? Off we go. 30 FPS. Gotta love it. Wow. There we go. Now it's coming back up. Anyways, got pretty good setup under us. Cut through traffic pretty decently. As that's what happens when you got 25 cars in IndyCar. See you after the break. Getting ready to go back green. Back at fuel map 3. Still got 24 cars in the lead lap here, so still expecting a fair amount of mayhem to go on.
Get ready, going green.
Here we go.
Eight car is off, be ready. Green, green, green.
Should probably turn crowds off. That's probably why the frames are dropping on the front stretch there. That's my hunch, anyway. Never had to get tight like that before. Okay. I think they're all keeping their foot in it here, which is going to burn their tires a bit more. And here, tire wear does matter, especially at the end of a run. Just got to breathe it a lot like that. Just roll back on the gas. Slipstream will carry you back up there. If we need the extra boost, I just changed the fuel map up. Stay out again. And then there were fewer. 21 left in the lead lap. So far we're averaging a whole minute per lap. I know it doesn't feel like that to you because those get cut out. But yeah, let's hurry this up, shall we? Sit and dug there. I still think we'll catch up because they're going to have to slow up for each other's wake back there, so. Or up there. That was quick. Okay, how many cars we got in the lead lap now? 19! Still too many. Back in field, we have 3. I don't think we're going one stop it, but you get enough cautions, you never know what might happen. Nailed that restart. Careful, the air wash here up through the gears. Ooh, hello, big run coming. So we take advantage of it. Up around the outside, perhaps. Nothing going there. Johan's really trying to get up after it here. Up there against Marco. Gonna dial a little bit of weight jacker into it here. Just a smidge. Hope he doesn't make it too twitchy in one and two here. We're going lap traffic, hooray! Oh, I picked the wrong lane. Woohoo! It got loose. It got loose on me, Lance. Okay, through strategy call, stayed out there. Leader came in. He's out in P5, so got a couple slower cars behind us and Lapper in the way. Up to fuel map 1 here. I think we could jet away pretty quick. Probably going to go pretty early on this restart here. Off we go. Also set the weight jacker back to neutral because we're going to have clean air to the wing. Off we go. That was quick. Second verse, same as the first, blah, blah, blah. Did lose somebody there from our little lead pack that did end up pitting. So we got the one car up to fourth place. 24 is bunching right up to us here. Actually, all bunching up. Off we go. I tell you, clean air feels great. Woohoo! I haven't had this car be this tight before, so I guess it must have an exceptionally hot track. Yeah, I bet he did. Four car's gonna try to take a stab at it now. Actually, if you ask me, he's probably gonna get a good run here. So actually, I wanna mess with the weight jacker a little bit. Go negative two on the quick. I want to get in front of him, give him the wake there. That didn't work. Brother, you can't force me down there. Yeah, you could have it, gee. Turn it down a little bit. Probably not gonna help as much this late in the run, but it's a big neutral. Woo! Thank you. Man, it just wants to get loose right there. In fact, I want that white jacker backwards again. You keep this thing planted. Without going in the wall, please and thank you. Car, I think, was a lap down at a point. So, look at him go. Different onesie. I didn't realize there were two of them in here. Cross and under. Got 8 to pit, essentially. Okay. Dodge that. That's a caution. Okay, I don't think we could go nearly 60 laps on fuel, but I'm going to try. Fuel map 4 for the restart here. Going to try every trick in the book. If we do go green, then we get ourselves a fuel strategy race. If we get a caution, maybe I'll just take some tires and be done with it. Although, everyone should be good on fuel with one caution. Here we go.
Pace car is off.
Wants it, he can take it. Whoa. That was bobbling. Yeah, it's not trending in the right direction for us. Stay the course anyway. Let me do that. Is considerably ahead. I think they might be pushing out fuel, so I think in the long game. latest fuel numbers we got, not that favorable. Emma. Car gets a run, he could take it. He goes around the outside. Now, of course, hemorrhaging positions like this does put us at risk if we do get a caution, but I'm just gambling here. Actually, this is going to work out. Could help us save some fuel. Have at it. One more down. Someone's in the pits. That was Lapper. Lap prior, we had a real great fuel number there. Just gotta keep it up. 5.02. That's exactly what we need. Turn it up just in case anyone has to pit. Should be warned. I think people are starting to come to the realization of, oh shoot, I don't think we have enough gas. Unless the four hit the wall or something. He's backing it way down. Was that a lapper that we passed? Oh, I thought it was someone for position. Yeah, he's still going after it. Just need a smidge more fuel. Just gotta stay in sixth, basically, keep the revs lower. There's one. Kind of late, but there was one. That'll help. I guess that should help. Alright, we are down one full lap of fuel. Save more. Save more. Just another one coming to pits. Numbers are getting worse for us. Don't have anyone to draft off of. Actually, if I put in an 8, let's just see how this does. Still a bad fuel number. Scott, I'm really gonna need you, you know what, or get off the pot here. Alright, one's definitely gonna catch us here. seems to really help in the fuel. Tell you that much. I think a leader might be able to hold on here. You're not racing for the win at this point, but here comes the one. He's got it. Big gap to the car behind, though, so. Just back it down. Start for position 11 seconds back, so not worried about them.
You're back in second. Car one, they're leading. The car behind is closing on. The gap is 10 seconds. You've got about 2 laps of fuel. You're losing on the car in front. The gap is 6.2.
All right, here we go. We just got gun at this point. Here we go. Out of fuel, down low 3-4.
At least no one in me that touched you.
The car behind is closing on you. The gap is 4.9.
And that's how you get P2 somehow. Good lord. Well, go fix the graphics for the next race, and that was fun. Thanks for watching.